If you have accidentally disabled your graphics driver, then you won't be able to use your computer because of black screen. And this issue will not fix automatically simply by restarting your computer. So if you encounter this problem and you have accidentally disabled your graphics driver, then in this video I will show you a simple and quick fix for this issue. So let's close this device manager. So to fix this problem, just follow the steps with me. First, press and hold the power button of your computer to completely turn it off. After turning off your computer, wait for a few seconds. Then press the power button to turn it on again. Since you are not able to view your screen, then wait up to 60 seconds so that the login screen appears. Now, considering that your computer is turned on, press the control key, left control key. This will bring the sign in screen. Now, use your default sign in method, for example, your fingerprint or PIN, to log into your system. Now, considering that you are logged into your system, follow these steps with me. Press Windows key and X key, then press M key. This will open the device manager. Now press the tab key once, then quickly type DISP to select the display adapters branch. Now press the right arrow key to open the display adapters branch, then press the right arrow key once again. This will select your graphics card driver. Now press enter to open its properties. Press control tab to go to the driver tab. Then press E key on your keyboard to enable your graphics card drivers. Let me show you how this works. First, let's disable this driver. Okay, so I have disabled my mouse driver. Now I will show you how this works. I press enter, then I press the control tab key, and then when I press E key on my keyboard, then see here, this enable device button will change into disabled, which means that this mouse driver has been enabled. You can also view this icon here. So I have pressed the enable key. And your driver has been enabled. So if this does not work, then repeat these steps again and you will be able to enable your graphics card driver. So that's all in this video. Thank you for watching.